also known as the Apple Store for short, people all day every day come in here and realize just how innovative we really are, and they leave completely changed. Oh, well, hello, sir. My name is Clark. Welcome to the Apple Store. Can I show you all of our Limitless products?
Well, howdy there, Clark. My name is Daryl. Over there looking at all the other little doohickeys on the wall is my other brother, Daryl. Don't ask her.
Oh, say, Clark, didn't the old president of this whole company die a while back?
Why, yes, he did, but he rose 3 days later. That's what makes our products unlike any others. And there's possibilities.
Boy, you quit. I like you. Well, here's the deal, Clark. Me and Daryl, we ain't never had one of them computators in our lives. And we just can't run our operation out there on the farm without old ways of paper and pencil any longer. It's just empty and frustrating, Clark. And all of our neighbors, they already have breeded and are happier than a bunch of pigs at a mud convention. And me and Daryl, we can't even count our chickens before they hatch. We're stuck in the old ways of the dark ages.
Tell me, boy, what do you got that'll fry my bacon?
Hey, yo, Clark! I should have listened to you, kid. I settled for that cheap imitation. It ain't doing the job no more. I'm back today for the real thing.
Oh, sure thing, Mr. Grassy.
He's been Grassy's pizza down the street.
I'll be finished in a second, Mr. G. Anyways, Mr. Daryl, our store has anything that you could possibly ask for, and imagine, and even more. And we have the perfect, computator machine that'll change your life forever. You'll even see the light for yourself. It'll transform how you do everything now in the farm. Jenny to the front, please. Can I have Jenny to the front? Mr. Daryl, I'm going to have Jenny here show you one of our perfect computator machines that has all the limitless capabilities. It'll fry your bacon and scramble your eggs.
Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man, I love you, Jenny!
That would make me so happy I should slam my mom. But, tell me, Clark, how much dinero are we talking about today, boy? Oh, man, I have some good news for you, sir. Today, and every other day, our company president, he's actually running a special. Anything you need, you can have it for free, just by putting your faith in him and asking for it. I'll have Jenny tell you all about it.
Hey, yo, Clark! I'm going big today. I'm telling you, Bryce is walking out of here today with the very best.
I agree, sir. Hello, man. My name is Clark. Welcome to the Apple Store. Can I show you all of my limitless products? Oh, I am finally here, child, and I'm sorry. I admit it, baby boy, I admit it. I've been holding out against Apple for the longest time now, trying to get by with something else, oh. Man, please, get a hold of yourself. What are you apologizing for? Listen, child, I've lived through the brick phone, okay? I've lived through the flip phone. I've had Casio, Nokia, and Kyocera, and every other company that ends in a vowel of vulgarity. Okay, I was deceived by ZTC, LG, HP, and HTC. I'm ashamed to say that I believe the lies of Samsung, Sony Sharp, and BlackBerry. Emphasis on the black. And not once did I take a bite of the apple, okay, baby? But I am here today confessing in front of God and in front of everybody here that I need the heavenly direction and immaculate reception of the iPhone 5 in my life. Hallelujah! Praise the Lord! I can tell you, I do not even care how much it is. Man, that was awesome! Oh, I have some great news for you. Today, and every other day, our company president, he's actually running a special. Anything you need, you can have it for free. And you too, Mr. Grassy, you can have all of this stuff in your life just by putting your faith in him and asking for it.
Yeah, I know a guy who knows another guy, and I guess that. That guy told my guy that the big boss man has already paid for all this stuff. He can do that, and that's what else he can do.
Which means when he's involved, that all of our possibilities are, well, limitless. Man, I love my job. Oh, see you later, Daryl. And Daryl, hope you like your new computator machine.
Boy, I'm gonna nominate him for Employee of the Month.